Breaking news, my lovely people. Kim Kardashian toy boy. He was caught. The camera caught him. He has been trying to hide himself since Kim Kardashian dumped him. Of course, some people have been saying that, no, Pete Davidson dumped Kim Kardashian because she wasn't like a wife material. According to some people, that's what some people are saying, that they were saying that, no, Pete Davidson, he was already prepared to get married to Kim Kardashian and start a family, have children, twins, all those things. Kim Kardashian, she wasn't having that because she knew already that Pete Davidson, he wasn't like bringing anything to the show. And of course, you know, it's understandable for her to think in the way she was like thinking. But since they broke up, Pete Davidson has been hiding himself. I don't know if it was like in Australia or Canada where he was like filming. I think it was Australia. That's where they broke up. Maybe some people were saying that, no, Pete Davidson, they were saying that, no, somebody, his close friends, they have already organized for him, you know, a very beautiful young lady there in the United States of America. Maybe that could be one of the reasons why Kim Kardashian, and she's so jealous. So nevertheless, guys, so Pete Davidson, he was caught by the tabloids there in the United States of America. He was having, you know, I think this guy, he was so weird. And I think he's going to learn a lesson, you know, because he was like, when he fell in love with Kim Kardashian, I think he was like running crazy over Kim Kardashian. He started doing some weird stuff. He was even going on social media, you know, bashing Kanye West, knowing that, you know, Kim Kardashian, she is still even married up to, even up to today, she is still married to Kanye West. Of course, they have already separated, but are they already finalized with their divorce? We are not sure about that. But Pete Davidson, he took it upon himself, you know, thinking that maybe Kim Kardashian, she was like a wife material, she was going to make Kim Kardashian, you know, to settle down. No, Kim Kardashian, you know, she's for the street. You can clearly see that, no, she is for the street. Nobody is going to settle down with Kim Kardashian. Of course, you know, she can settle down maybe 1 year, 2 years. She's not a wife material. Kim Kardashian is not a wife material. I'm not judging her, but just look at the reputation, you know. So Pete Davidson, when the tabloids in the United States of America, when they caught him, he was so disappointed, embarrassed, and he was like trying to hide himself, you know, because the cameras, they saw that, no, Pete Davidson has already removed, you know, the weird tattoo that he was like having in his neck. I think that one of them, it was like reading, "My girl is a lawyer." And then some other tattoo, it was Kanye West. No, excuse me, it's itching. It's itching. My nose is itching, guys. I'm sorry for that. Maybe some of you will get annoyed by that. but my nose was just like itching, guys. So the other what tattoos, it was Kanye West's children, and that offended, you know, Kanye West so much on social media. They were even going back and forth, you know, with each other. So at this moment, I do believe that this young man, he has learned his lesson. And of course, you know, Pete Davidson, he's not in Hollywood. Most of the time when he's dating a lady, he's always like using the lady. He goes so much when he meets a lady because he's always like putting some tattoos of those lady, knowing that, no, he, I don't know, why does he do that, you know, because it seems, to me, it comes across as if, you know, he's like just like a red flag, as if he's always like up to something, as if he's like looking for fame. Of course, you know, Pete Davidson at this moment, he became famous through dating Ariana Grande, even though Ariana Grande dumped him, you know. So some people on social media now, you know, they are busy laughing at Pete Davidson because even the initial of Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's children, that was like on around, I think it was like around his breast chest, I think they were, he also like removed them. Yeah, no, I think the tattoo of the children, they were like on the neck, and then the tattoo of Kim Kardashian, "My girl is a lawyer," it was around the chest, you know. So he removed everything. So anyway, my people, what's your thought? Do you think that maybe Pete Davidson, he has learned a lesson that next time when he's going to date a girl, he's not going to put any ink on his body? Or do you think that maybe Pete Davidson is also like a cloud chaser? Or maybe it could be that maybe he's using this celebrity, you know, in order for him to become famous. Or maybe it's like a strategy that, you know, to make them believe as if, you know, that he is like in love with them, yet he's up to something. You know, I'm not sure. We are not sure, you know, what his intentions are, you know. Nevertheless, my people, you can leave your comment in the comment section down below, and see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more information concerning celebrity news and trending topic. Bye, my lovely people.